Hello, Mr. Ford. It's time to go to work.
Who is this?
I'm Mr. Adams. I'm part of a clandestine organization known as the Trust. We have safeguarded this country for over 200 years, and we need your help. Your performance in the Aero Evac incident greatly impressed us. As a result, I've asked the President for the use of your services to tackle a special assignment. My authorization is Kilo Bravo July 221797.
Authorization confirmed. Proceed with instructions.
Less than an hour ago, a terrorist known as Prometheus broke into a classified facility and stole a valuable prototype. He and his men are headed towards Reagan National Airport. I'm pulling in all available agents and military personnel. We are going to be waiting for him. The airport should be clear of civilians by the time you arrive. If all goes well, you won't even have to draw your weapon.
And if things don't go well, Mr. Adams?
Then you will take any necessary steps to ensure that they do. Have I made myself clear?
Perfectly.
Excellent. Better get moving, Mr. Ford. Remember, everything you see and hear will be relayed to us via the visor we have provided you.
Hold on a minute. You still haven't explained what's going on here.
I don't know, Mr. Ford. Something's wrong. I can't get in contact with my other agents. Be careful. I'm in a firing on you. What the hell is going on here? If these men are attacking you, they must be working for Prometheus, and you'll have to eliminate them. Prometheus has turned our own men against us. I don't like this any more than you do, Mr. Ford, but you'll have to defend yourself if you're going to catch up with Prometheus. Prometheus is heading for the subway terminal under the airport. Catch up with them soon. Prometheus got away.
Five IEDs confirm on Concourse B.
Prometheus and his men are on the subway. You have to get on board that train. Mr. Ford. Unfortunately, Prometheus himself was not on board that train. He was relying on his men to complete this operation. That's the ASE, the experimental prototype Prometheus stole from our research facility. Keep it safe. I'll need you to deliver that to me soon.